Hi everyone, I am thrilled to welcome you to our Data Engineer Spotlight, where we are learning how to solve the challenges of increasing data complexity using the latest Google Cloud data analytics products. My name is Priyanka Vergadia, and I'm a staff developer advocate here at Google Cloud, and I'll be your speaker for this introductory session to this Data Engineer Spotlight event. What we've been focused on is helping solve the data value gap. Research in the industry indicates that almost 70% of organizations are unable to get value from their data. This is very much in line with what we are seeing. Now, when we drill into the why this is happening, there are three primary reasons we see. Accelerating trends are pushing the boundaries of existing data engineering practices. We are living in a world where data is not only growing at a staggering pace, but is also increasingly distributed. Teams want the flexibility to pick the technology of their choice to build applications, and this means that data often ends up being spread across storage systems, clouds, formats, and regions. Yet, at the same time, this data has analytical value and is increasingly needed to serve an ever-growing set of use cases, ranging from data warehousing, business intelligence, AI, data-powered applications, and more. To start off this Data Engineer Spotlight, we will present curated sessions with demos and best practices by Google experts to simplify data engineering for you. And after our curated sessions, we will have a Q&A session to answer questions collected from you, the data engineer community. After our curated session, we will also have a 30-minute break, and then join us from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. PST. We will host an interactive Cloud Hero game where you will compete live with fellow aspiring and early career data engineers in a series of labs to learn the basics of BigQuery. Earn points as you complete the labs, and if your name is on that leaderboard at the end, you might earn a prize. And if you're registered for the game, keep an eye on your email for the join link. The game has a capacity limit, so join early. We hear from many of you that you need a SQL development environment that will integrate with CI/CD, manage your code, and do things properly. We're excited to announce the preview of Dataform, which helps analytics teams manage complex SQL workflows that run in BigQuery. Dataform provides a configuration language, Dataform Core, for defining workflows of data transformations and a rich development environment for editing the workflow definitions using Git and CI/CD. Now, hundreds of customers are already using Dataform in production, and we're excited to make the experience available to all Google Cloud customers soon. It enables data engineers and data analysts to centrally create table definitions, configure dependencies, add column descriptions, and configure data quality assertion in one single repository using just SQL. Dataform handles the operational infrastructure to update your tables following the dependencies of your DAGs using the latest version of your code. And in order to develop SQL and Dataform core code from your web browsers, you can connect your repository with third-party providers such as GitHub and GitLab. Catch errors before you run them into BigQuery. If you're interested, feel free to sign up using the Google form on the event website. A lot of you may know about Dataflow, which is our cloud-native data processing platform for unified batch and streaming data processing. We hear from many of you that you want the flexibility of using programming languages of your choice with the simplicity of collaborating with your data scientists and your software engineers in a single pipeline. You also mentioned you want to easily apply machine learning models with PyTorch and TensorFlow to your application in real time, and do all of that without having to worry about managing the underlying infrastructure. Well, I'm glad to share that the following Dataflow innovations are generally available today. Dataflow Go enables performance-focused application engineers to write the core Beam pipeline in Go, data scientist colleagues to contribute to that pipeline in Python, and then data engineers to import their standard Java transforms. And it all works perfectly well together in a single pipeline. Dataflow ML for inference makes it easy to apply the output of machine learning models developed with PyTorch, TensorFlow, or scikit-learn to your applications in real time, powering those continuous intelligence workloads for business outcomes. Now, Dataflow Prime removes the complexity of sizing and tuning while providing SLO-based smart diagnostics to help users to be more productive. Sounds too good to be true? Well, tune in to the session later where Sachin will go through an end-to-end scenario with all of you to see. Earlier this year, we announced the general availability of Dataplex, an intelligent data fabric that automates data management and governance across data to power analytics at scale. Well, today, we are excited to announce that we are unifying Google's data catalog with Dataplex. With the unification, users no longer need to go to different interfaces to understand, govern, and monitor their data. They can now use Dataplex to search and discover the data with relevant business context, consistently govern this data with unified policy management, and then centralized monitoring and leverage built-in data intelligence to make trusted data available for analytics and data science purposes. In addition, Dataplex also offers intelligent data management, automatic data discovery, metadata harvesting, lifecycle management, and data quality with built-in AI-driven intelligence. Centralized security and governance, where central policy management, monitoring, and auditing for data authorization, retention, and classification. It's also built for distributed data, logically unifying and organizing your data without any data movement. Now let's talk about BigQuery Migration Service. BigQuery Migration Service is a comprehensive solution for migrating to BigQuery that enables end-to-end, fast, low-risk, low-cost migrations with predictable and free tools. These cover migration planning, intelligent automated SQL script conversion, data migration, and data validation. Now, first is assessment. This is a very powerful tool for planning and managing migration risks and cost. We're adding multiple sources over the next couple of quarters available in public preview for Teradata. And second is SQL Translation Service. One of the hardest pieces of warehouse migration is modernizing legacy business logic, such as SQL queries and stored procedures. This process normally involves substantial manual query rewrites and verifications, which is time-consuming and error-prone. So recently, we launched SQL Translation Service that solves this by translating SQL queries, DML, DDL, scripts, and stored procedures from 10-plus sources, allowing users to harness the power of BigQuery faster. It reduces manual effort, time, and errors, and accelerates time to value. And it provides fast, semantically correct, intelligent, human-readable translations of legacy objects with no ongoing dependencies. It also has industry-first features like intelligent translations and automatic bug filing. Now, translations can be run in batch mode at scale or in Google Translate-like interactive translation mode where you're learning and debugging. The interactive translation mode is a handy tool for data analysts to quickly familiarize themselves with the power and simplicity of BigQuery. Third here is data transfer service. This enables at-scale data transfer from source warehouse to Google Cloud. Now, currently supported for Teradata and Redshift, more sources are being added soon. And finally, we have data validation. Verify the correctness of migrated data via customized multi-level validation functions at the table, column, and row level. New validation rules can easily be plugged in. Integrated with Cloud Functions, Cloud Run, and Composer for those recurring validations as well. Now, 100-plus customers have successfully translated millions of queries, and we do encourage you to try it out as well. We have plenty of resources for you to get started and keep progressing on the data engineering path. With our design patterns, you can combine technology with a business use case that can be used to deliver quick value or extended for specific use cases. Think of how to do anomaly detection, demand forecasting, and many more interesting use cases with over 38 design patterns available. We have more than 25 data flow templates to simplify common data movement needs across streaming, batch, and utility data workloads. And with our data engineer learning path, you can learn how to design and build data processing systems the Google way while getting certified. Last but not least, don't forget that you're not on this journey alone. Seek support from peers and experts through the Google Cloud Community Forum. Now that you are equipped with an overview of what products, content, and offerings this Data Engineer Spotlight will bring to you today, hang tight. We will begin our how-to sessions very soon. Thank you for tuning in, Data Engineers.